Ew. I can't wear these shorts. They look like they're shining. Ugh.
Look at these antennas. Some sort of ants or something.
Today I saw a llama inside a car. He was eating tacos with cheese. I thought someone had kidnapped him.
It turns out it was my friend Tim. Today we saw a llama inside a car. I'm gonna go to Taco Bell and buy a cinnamon stick. Gonna rescue my friend cause he's getting really sick. My llama thinks he's cooler than me. I'll be working in the yard while he's pooping by the pool, but I don't really mind cause he's still in preschool. And Lady Gaga looks like a man when she farts.
Yes, I said it.
Yes, I said it.
Steve said it cause he could.
I didn't say anything.
Yes, you did.
Today I saw a llama inside a car. He was eating tacos with cheese. I thought someone had kidnapped him.
It turns out it was my friend Tim. Today we saw a llama inside a car. Inside a car. Whoa, whoa. I'll stand up and play my tambourine. Watch the royal wedding, yo, look at that queen. Justin Bieber pierced both his ears.
Both of them?
Yeah. Forever 21 is a really weird store. I once bought their jeans. My friend, he really sucks at guitar.
Oh, wait a second.
Dude, I didn't mean to say that.
Are you kidding me?
I met my other friend. Dude, it's okay. It's okay.
I'm had it with you!
Stop it, no! No, Chris. Stop it.
Sup?
Hey man, how's it going?
Today I saw a llama inside a car. He was eating tacos with cheese. I thought someone had kidnapped him. It turns out it was my friend Tim. Today we saw a llama inside a car. Inside a car.
Cinnamon sticks are awesome and they're really, really cinnamony. And they look like Crunch Bars, but not really like the ice cream brand. And I like Justin Bieber because he pierced both his ears. Just kidding, that's a little weird. I never pierced my ears before. And my ears are awesome and they're crunchy if you want to crunch them. But that's a little weird. I saw a llama inside a car. I felt bad. Today we saw a llama inside a car.
He was eating tacos with cheese. I thought someone had kidnapped him.
It turns out it was my friend Tim. Today we saw a llama inside a car.
I hope he's alright. We love you, llama.
He probably died.
That's terrible.
Wow. These are my friends. Check out this guy on Twitter. Twitter.com/Steven_New Jersey. Check out my friend, Chris. YouTube.com/Chris04Check. Subscribe to them. And some are many new videos coming soon. Many new parodies. Leave a comment in the comments box about which song I should do a parody of next. Just a thought, it would help me out because I wanna do what you guys wanna see. So help me out, rate this video a like, give it a thumbs up. That's all I ask. This is my foot!